Sad truth is that we have already opened Pandora's box, and there is no way back into a world safe from the nuclear madness.
What is happening at the moment is basically like taking off by plane, and there is no runway to land on.
We have launched a hellfire on Earth, and we will never be able to extinguish it. Once released into the biosphere, this menace can circulate freely. We, the intelligent human race, are about to poison ourselves for eternity and wipe out our offspring in the most brutal manner.
This means that, in my words, any dealing with this form of energy is a crime against humanity. This is why the century we are facing will either be a century of total reconstruction or a century of violence and struggle for overdistribution, and I would like to say of the decivilization of mankind. These are the alternatives we are facing today.